On this episode of Limitless Overland, we'll be venturing out to explore the Washington Backcountry Discovery Route. Our journey begins at Section 2 of the Washington BDR, just east of Packwood, Washington. From Highway 12, heading north onto the gravel roads, the trail will lead us up to Bethel Ridge, our first campsite.
We're at 6,166 feet.
I think we gotta start finding a camp spot. Isn't this Bethel Ridge?
Yeah, this is part of Bethel Ridge, I think, actually. Yeah, it looks like someone else had a camp set up here.
It was.
We quickly set up camp and enjoy a warm meal and have conversation about the adventures to come in the next days. As we continue on day two of the Washington BDR heading towards Ellensburg, we will be faced with rutted out trails followed by a long descent bringing us near the small town of Nile, Washington. We begin our descent towards Nile, Washington, one of the few spots where we drive on the blacktop for about 10 minutes to the beginning of the next trail towards Ellensburg, Washington. We stop right before the highway to air up our tires as we drive on the blacktop before the next portion of our off-road trail begins. Thank you. As you can see, the weather conditions caused for a very dusty trail. We ended up having a vehicle not be able to start until after cleaning out the air filters. This reminded the rest of us to take preventative measures and clean out our air filters just as well. While we all love nature and our vehicles to get us there, it can also be a dangerous place. Following a common set of etiquette helps to keep everyone out there safe, like leaving gates the way you found them. So if a gate is open, you leave the gate open. If it's closed, close it behind you. After being on the road since the early morning, we decided to make dinner at a riverside park in Ellensburg, Washington. After eating a tasty meal, we topped off the vehicles to continue onward to the beginning of Section 3 of the Washington BDR. To our surprise, most of the trail was covered in blacktop going up the side of the mountain. After what felt like 30 minutes of blacktop driving, we arrived at dirt roads. So we stopped our vehicles to air down our tires once more. As we push forward on our journey with amazing views all around us, we are in search for a campsite to rest up from the full day's worth of travel. We end up finding an amazing location with plenty of room for all the vehicles with stunning views as far as the eye can see.
Last night.
Who's on?
John.
Oh. No, he's on too.
What?
This is John today.
You mean Alex?
Alex.
You want me to open up the canopy and tailgate down so we don't have to put a table up?
We found a location on a ridge with an amazing view of the valley below and the Cascade Mountain Range lit up by an awe-inspiring sunset. As night approached, we were greeted with an amazing view of SpaceX satellites passing overhead. As we begin day 3, we pack down camp to begin the journey home. This campsite has easily become one of my favorite spots along the Washington BDR. I look forward to coming back here with my family to share these breathtaking views with them. Thank you.
Did Steve make the right turn when we were supposed to?
Come, driver side. Slow.
Progressing forward on section 3, the trail becomes a little more technical. I would like to give a shout out and a huge thanks to Nate with Dirt Lifestyle for widening this section of the trail earlier on in the season. Thanks for being a true ambassador of the off-road community.
Hold straight. Hold straight. This way. Good. Hold straight right there. Driver. There you go. Stay straight.
Go straight. Straight. Thank you. This is so steep and falling down it.
As we made our way through the trail, we came across a section where the trails washed out. Alternatively, we had driven for hours through this narrow trail and turning around was hardly an option. We found a spot that went up a steep hillside and led out on the other side of the washout. Shortly after this, the FJ got a flat tire and we ended up doing a quick tire change. This proved to be a great example to always bring proper tools when exploring.
Yep.
Yeah, there he goes. He's gonna hit his hitch.
Descend the side of the hill towards the city of Wenatchee to grab a hot meal after a few days of off-roading. With our bellies full, we start our journeys home, leaving the last section of the Washington BDR from Wenatchee to Canada for another trip. Until next time, safe travels.